something to drink or to eat?
Yeah.
This one, they say they rehydrate you. They all do it. So, what do you want? Because let's be honest. Food in a plane.
Side of the aircraft, you have a good chance to see the Mount Kilimanjaro.
Thank you.
They're using a razor. A razor blade.
Big family, different brothers living together,
okay.
And having the main source of income is cows, goats, and sheep.
Okay.
So they get milk, blood.
What do you do with the blood?
We drink.
Really, like you cut the throat and you drink like a shot?
Cut, we have so many forms.
Okay.
Cut and we put somewhere and we drink.
Whoa,
yeah.
This is a wild shot.
And we can also use the bow and arrow. Because we don't have to kill a cow every morning for blood.
Okay.
Otherwise you can strangle it, we can tie and then the vein protrude. Then we get blood from the vein.
Like a vampire.
Yeah.
Is it? What is the difference between meh and
meh? Meh is the goat.
Okay, and
meh is the sheep.
Okay. What is the What's her name?
My name is Nash.
Well, the Nash is dope.
Yeah.
She's so cute. Yeah.
Sometimes we have a very long drought here, and to stop them dying, we stop them giving birth every time.
Okay.
So that's why we have this family planning.
Yeah, so this is to say that he has no more...
No more of making fun.
Okay. Maybe they fight for a girl.
Don't bother.